The mayor of Helena, Montana, Wilmot Collins, arrived in the United States in 1994 as a refugee from the Liberian Civil War. He served in the United States Army Reserve for 14 years and in the United States Naval Reserve for 8 years. In 2018, Wilmot Collins was elected mayor of Helena, Montana, and he's now running statewide for United States Senate. Joining us now is Mayor Wilmot Collins of Helena, Montana. Mr. Mayor, thank you very much for joining us tonight. Really appreciate it.
Thanks for having me, Lawrence. It's a pleasure to be here.
It is a challenge running as a Democrat in Montana, but when I was on the staff of the United States Senate, I watched Max Baucus repeatedly win the state of Montana as a Democrat. So there is a pattern of Democratic victories, especially for the Senate seat you're going for. Max Baucus held that seat for about 36 years. What is it that's different for a Democrat running in Montana, different than what Democrats in other parts of the country are used to?
See, the people of Montana are no fools. They know who has their interests at heart. I know Senator Deans has the billionaires and millionaires and the corporate interests, but what we have here, we have the people with us.
Let's listen to what Senator Deans said last week.
This is going to be about those who believe in freedom, the love of this country, law and order, or socialism. That is what this election is going to be about. And what's happening now with call it the AOC plus three, the squad, whatever name you want to call these radicals in Congress, it paints a very clear picture. Anybody who says it really doesn't matter who goes back to Washington, see, they're all the same back there, just watch what's going on right now in Congress. You've got radical leftist anti-Americans in the United States House.
Mayor Collins, it sounds like he wants to run against Congresswoman Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez instead of you.
I think he's a bit confused. You see, the thing about it here is part of the reason I'm running is because we have only one senator in the Senate right now. Senator Deans had decided to join the executive branch. So that's about one of the major reasons, because the people of Montana, they're looking for someone who's going to start addressing climate change. They're looking for someone who's going to try to solve some of the catastrophic wildfire that goes on yearly and flooding. And when he decides to vote against veterans housing and vote against health care and repeal the ACA, those are not Montana's wishes. They're not what the people of Montana are asking for. They're asking for a real leader. They're asking for an independent leader. And they're getting, you know, they're being shortchanged, Lawrence, and it's sad.
What does John Tester's Senate campaign victories in Montana mean when you look at running for Senate in Montana now as a Democrat?
You see, it tells me that the people of Montana are no fools. They will vote their heart, they will vote their minds, and they will vote what's right for them and the state. They know Senator Tester has their back. They know Senator Tester cares about Montana. And that's why they keep voting him back, because he cares. Unlike what's going to happen this next November, 2020, we will be voting Senator Deans out of office because he doesn't care. When I go around the state and talk to Montanans and I ask, when was the last time you heard or seen your senator? Not one hand will go up, because they all, the same response I get from everybody. They've never met him. They've never interacted with him. He does not know Montana values. And so, no, this election is not about socialism. It's about who cares about the state.
Health care seemed to be the number one issue in the 2018 congressional midterm races. Is that the number one issue that you'll be running against Senator Deans on in Montana?
That's part of it. As you know, Montana, per capita, we have one of the highest veterans population. And this, and Senator Deans decided to vote against veterans housing and limit veterans health care. That's sad, because that's a lot of Montanans. We're looking at several hundred thousands of Montana will be left in the cold because of that. So, yes, I'm going to make this an issue.
Mayor Wilmot Collins, our first Senate candidate to join us for the 2020 Senate election campaign. Senator Mayor Wilmot Collins, thank you very much for joining us tonight. Really appreciate it.
Lawrence, thank you so much for being here. I appreciate it, too.